Broken drive shaft.
There's where it's supposed to go. And there's where it is. Looks like you're pulling it up in front of the drive.